Everyone thought I was crazy when I bought into the First Ward. It looked and felt much different than areas to the west. Quite frankly, it was an area that may have been a little bit scary for people to be in.
The Washington Corridor has really gone through a lot of changes the last 10 years since I've been here. The neighborhood was stifling and dying in a sense.
But it takes someone willing to question what most will become just complacent about.
For many years, I worked out of my home loft and studio. Everything was always done in one space. A lot of my work ended up being smaller because of it. When Winter Street Studios opened up, it was my opportunity to have a space to my own that I could call my workspace.
My idea was to take it to the city, legitimize the use, and bring working arts studios to the city of Houston in a capacity that could be broadcast to the public.
There's a synergy within the artistic community, which is incredible. 002 Magazine, I was approached by them to see if I'd be interested in having one of my pieces on the cover of their magazine. And of course, I said, yes, I would love to do that.
There's a lot of inspiration that are happening in these walls, and there's a lot of inspiration that is being drawn from Houston itself, with everything from the bayous being developed to walking and running trails to our skyline becoming bigger and better.
The tangible object in front of you will ebb and flow and fade in time, as all things do. But the intangible idea behind the work can last forever. That's what you're buying. You're buying a piece of that.
The events and open houses that we hold here in the studio buildings not only benefit the artists through art sales, but benefit the general public. They're able to see what the different art forms, the photographers, the sculptors, the painters, what they do and what it takes to create their art form. The general public benefits from an education in art each time they visit these studios. I think this film will be a testament to that and will be a further learning tool for those in the city of Houston and beyond.